Right, Tom Barber for the Bodenco Method. We just took advantage of the hydrostatic pressure in the water. We did a lot of underwater freedom of movement, toe touches, heel catches, and now we're doing a little bit of hip work. What we're trying here is put the leg up in front of you, circle it to the back, and then from the back to the front, while leaving the barbells facing straight ahead. They have to be so loose, so loose in the hips. Nice. Thank you.